And if you've ever heard it, it's called Wooden House, and it's on all the streaming platforms. I think the most remarkable thing about this song is Paul played the most beautiful flute solo on it. So there's no chance I'm replicating that here today. But so bear with me, because I think that's the most beautiful part of it. I'm going to do my best, but I'm pretty proud of this one. And this song is about a heart that was broken, and it decided that it really didn't want to get beat up by life anymore, so it locked itself in a box. And it's been in that box for so long that it refers to the box as its wooden house. The thing about living in a box is that you don't get hurt anymore, but you also don't get to experience any happiness. So this is the broken heart singing the song. It's not autobiographical, but it's not. Mm-hmm.